Alright.
Alright.
So, last episode we kind of went spelunking anyways, even though we said we wouldn't. So we're fixing that now.
I'll lock up our house for later. We're gonna go all the way up today and continue our journey to the end of the world.
Okay.
Got a little sidetracked. Rip. Ripopotamus.com, dude. Okay. You just did that. Bro. That's your responsibility to kill them right now.
There's just one. Oh my god, it's gonna kill you. You're gonna die from a bee.
I'm not touching it, dude. That was your problem. Okay, I'm dead. If we can get up to the top, that is.
If you can get up to the top,
that is. You're way back there, dude. I'm cruising, homie. Okay, that happened.
Well, it looks like you're at the top now.
I'll beat you to the top, is what's gonna happen. Alright, here we go, boys. The journey is on.
Actually, we will continue. You just want to go back home, and then... start going right?
Nope. Just keep going up.
Okay. Oh, jeez, that's fine. A lot of bees.
We will be fine and dandy. Alright. Ooh, just made that jump, but I missed that one. Oh, scorpion. First time I've seen a scorpion, to be completely honest. I'm cruising all the way, dude. I don't care about no mobs in my way. Care about no mobs.
I wish your staff could attack faster. Oh, and I found another cave.
Okay, really? I don't need to go down this cave, dude.
You haven't even caught up to me yet.
You have no idea what I'm talking about, okay, bud? So it's actually best if you stay quiet. Okay, that is huge. Okay, that is... I don't know what that is.
What? Oh! Oh, dang. What is... Eater of Souls...
There's a bunch of them in there. It's another, like, granite area. Oh, no. Another worm.
And you're almost dead.
Oh, jukes. I didn't juke him.
Oh, whoa, that thing's huge.
He had the reverse jukes. He had the reverse jukes. Okay, I'm not going to run all the way back that time. I'm going to teleport.
Dude, this thing's ginormous.
Skirt. All right.
This stuff isn't granite.
Oh my god.
I can't dig this stuff up.
I just said granite-like stuff. I didn't say anything about what it was.
Let's try blowing it up.
Oh. There's a, eater of souls over here. They fly.
An ear?
Eater!
I have the vantage point, boys.
We're gonna have to go, down in these caves one of these episodes later on.
Let's do it next episode.
Maybe. Maybe. It's probably gonna be in one or two episodes, just not sure which one.
Wrecked!
Yeah. Did you kill the worm?
Yeah.
Lit. Alright, what is this? Oh, that's tin. Need nothing special. Ooh. What's, for the lols, what type of wood is this? Ebon wood. Woo! He's gone. Alright, there's another one coming. Alright, this is a problem. I'm going to use my torch. Not a torch.
Oh, there's a mushroom.
So congratulations, bio mushroom. Dude. Low-key, there's a lot of these things.
They're pretty easy to kill, though.
Well, yeah, but... there's a lot of them, is the problem.
This is kind of like the demon biome.
Yeah, seems like it.
There's a lot
I missed. Missed. Oh no. Oh no. Alright, it's about a wrap for me. Dude. I gotta get out of here right now. I gotta get out of here right now.
Oh my god, there's so many of them.
I gotta get out of here, dude. Alright, good. They're triggered to you now. No, they're not. That was a joke. Haha, lol. Dude, this biome is huge. Okay, we're in the next biome. Grasslands. Okay, that's good. That's good. That's hot. That's sexy. Get out of my house, eater of souls. This is my land. Okay, that's a wrap. Oh, dude. I'm ripped.
Ebonstone block. That's what this biome's made out of. Watch your innards become outward by eater of souls. Oh, Jesus. There's a lot of them.
Yeah. This is crazy. I have no wormhole potions, so... have fun.
I have one.
I have none was the point of my statement. I don't care how much you have. Alright, I'm coming. One more time, I'm coming.
Oh, hey, boy.
It's okay.
So this looks like the starting biome.
I just said grasslands, bro. You're actually
Well, I know,
dumb.
but I didn't know what biome we started in. We could have started in a forest biome. That's not a grassland.
Obviously we didn't, though, is my point.
Oh, crap, there's more. There's more of them. Oh, Jesus.
Oh, they don't stop, dude. They don't stop coming.
What if, like, the grasslands is wedged in between two of the, whatever the
then
other
we one. Die.
How did you tell what biome it was?
I know that it's a grasslands because you're retarded if you don't think it's a grassland.
It could be a forest.
You're dumb. We've been
There's
through a
trees
forest
in
biome.
It. And
you look
that's
at the
rainforest.
Background. Okay, yeah.
Rainforest. There is a difference.
Okay. All right.
It could
cool.
be a deciduous forest.
All right. Cool.
Oh, that's why they kept spawning. There's another one of those.
I'm coming, don't worry, I'm on my way. I'm definitely for sure coming. Get juked. Alright. We've made it past cave one. Okay, stop. There it is. We've made it successfully past cave one. And I am now in the era. Oh no, here they come. Here I go. The race is on. The race is on. Here they come. Here they come. Oh no. We're stuck now, boys. We're stuck now, boys. No. 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 No! Oh no. This isn't good.
You still got a good amount of health. You're okay.
Yeah, no. Don't worry about it. You don't understand what's happening, okay? Is that a zombie? Goblin? Hello?
Goblin?
Alright, I'm running. I'm running hard. I'm running hard. I'm not stopping. Oh wow, it really is like two demon worlds. A grassland
like a
smashed.
Demon world over here.
A demon who?
There's like a part of the demon world that's like the desert.
Oh yeah, I'm here.
Go ahead.
Oh, this is good. This is good and not scary at all. I'm skirt, dude. I'm skirt.
Healing would probably be smart.
Oh, are you talking to me?
I'm talking to myself. I was at like 77.
Oh! Oh! Gotcha. Ooh, I'm gonna just take these mushrooms real quick. Alright, we're back into the grasslands. I think we're safe. I hope. There's a lot of mushrooms.
Grab.
Alright. So. I'm also.
Oh, hey! This is like a beach area.
Yeah, we've made it palm trees. To the beach. Oh, wow. Hey! Sleeping angler, dude! Go talk to the homie.
I'm drowning.
Alright, bye. Oh, you're a lifesaver. You're welcome. Don't do that!
Oh my god, it's a shark! It's a shark!
Did you just kill that angler, dude?
No. Why is he gone?
Yeah, he's gone now.
Oh, I got a quest from him.
What might that be?
I haven't had time to read it. There's a shark.
I think you've got plenty of time to read it, to be completely honest with you. Jay left. That's your fault.
Who's Jay?
That's your fault that Jay left.
Is our hotel full?
I added the extra floor, so...
Well, we haven't really been paying attention.
Can you put torches all along this whole bridge?
Yeah.
Because it's going to get really dark out here. Do you have any wood?
Yeah.
Can I have all of that? I don't know how long this goes for.
You don't share wood.
Okay, shut up, dude.
Wow, my blue actually goes really well with this ocean.
Who would have guessed that blue goes well with blue, honestly?
Alright, hold still.
Okay, this is the end of the world.
Are you serious?
Yeah.
Did we go off the scroll?
Hold on, let me just hop in this real quick.
Let's go to the actual end and see what it looks like.
Well, I'm trying. I had to make more platforms.
Oh, we can't. The screen no longer center locks on us. Should I see what happens if I fall off? Can we walk off the screen?
Nope.
Okay, let's go home.
Wait, you forgot to finish with the torches.
I did.
You gotta finish.
Do you have torches?
Alright, shut up, dude. I'm gonna kill you. I'm not gonna kill him, don't worry. Nobody hurt me. Yeah, dude, we've got two extra spots at our hotel.
Then who the
unless
is
they,
Jay?
Unless they don't count as being in the hotel. For some reason.
Well, I mean, did you put tables in them?
There's one table and one chair. I copied what you've been doing with the rooms, so.
Then who the heck was Jay?
Take what I don't need it.
Luigi, cabinet, arms dealer, demolition. We don't have anybody new. Maybe Jay was like the traveling salesman.
And Jay left. Of course we don't have a new person. Okay. Alright. Put some junk up in here. Alright, so we actually reached the end of the world.
On one direction.
In one direction. Let's take a look at the map. Ooh, okay.
I kind of want to go explore that, like, hollowed area.
The hollowed area?
I want to say, because it reminds me of Hollow 3.
Oh, Eater of Souls and all them?
Yeah.
Yeah, we'll probably get there next.
I feel like there's going to be a lot of, like, useful stuff we're gonna find in.
There might be, but we'll probably get there next episode. To be honest.
So is the middle chest weapons now?
Yeah, it's been weapons. You're the one that suggested it become weapons.
Oh, sorry.
Okay.
Rotten chunk. Worm tooth.
Yeah, you got some weird stuff from being over there. Okay.
Hey, you want a glow stick?
I mean... Not really, but we're gonna have to explore the depths of that water in the beach also at some point.
Well, then we're gonna need some way to get air.
Yeah, we will. We'll figure that'll be like way down the road. But we'll figure it out. What was I about to do? Okay. That's right. Looking good. Alright, do you want to explore to the right now?
One sec.
No? Alright, let's go. Can't make anything special. And what does this do?
What does what do? This thing? It turns gel into slime blocks. That's all I can
tell. Oh. Okay. I don't. Alright, let's go to the right. Goodbye.
I'm gonna sell some stuff first.
Goodbye.
Hey, Edwin.
Okay. Cleaning up these, however you want to put it.
Wild mushroom.
Get him. Get him. This is an easy win, dog. This is an easy win against these zombies. This is easy money, bro. This is easy money right here.
Oh, so this way is going to be the ice forest. Oh, we got a snowstorm.
It's swinging. Take care of these zombies. Dude, can you kill him? Thank you. Now I can casually collect this. There's wood. Alright, that's enough wood. Of course, I get it. Well, right here. Oi!
Hey, bud.
I guess I should be the one to put down torches in this biome.
I just put down like 3 of them.
Yeah, but they're not lighting it up that much.
Well, neither are yours. It's because it's a snowstorm.
Okay, so, I guess I'm putting down torches in this biome.
Oh, just ice. Alright, before I pull a yellow.
Is it raining?
It's a blizzard.
No, there's flying fish.
Maybe it counts as raining. I don't know. So before I pull a yellowish snowman.
Don't be rude like this.
Off my hotbar.
We got a merchant.
Should one of us go back and see what he's selling?
No. I mean, unless you want to. I'm not going back, is what I'm saying here. Torches. Oi. Little tiny cave down there. What are you doing, my guy?
Moving faster.
Your boy's about out of torches now.
I've got some torches.
Oh. Yes, bro. Okay.
The angler. Hey, that's the guy we met on the beach.
Ayo. That might be.
Boy, he's an angler.
He's an angler, so we'll say it. We'll say it's him. Back into the snow we go. And back into the I'm making torches now we go.
I wish presents could have a chance to drop torches. That would just be convenient.
Yeah, we are no convenience here.
There's a cliff.
Is there a cliff here? Ready? We're going for it. Missed it. We're climbing. We're doing it. Oi!
Gotta get those dupes.
Back in the grasslands. Coinky dink.
It's still snowing.
But it's still snow. It should stop here in a second.
Oh, now it's raining. Okay.
See, it was raining. That much is true. Why? Okay, please, please. Where'd you go, Papa?
It's a cave, never mind. Let's do this later.
Oh, that's a cave in there?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, okay. I don't know why I went in there.
Well, I mean, I guess we could possibly, like, just cut through.
Yeah, maybe. But it's...
I'm gonna do that on this side.
Okay. You want me to just keep going, or...? All these torches, boy. Don't blow my torch up.
It won't.
Barely. Of course you land right on me. That easy.
Ben. There we go.
Looks like we might have ourselves a, maybe another cave? No, maybe not. Ooh.
I think that might be another cave, though.
Okay. Cool, yeah. We're gonna get to the end of this world by the end of this episode. 100% guaranteed.
What was in the chest?
Nothing.
Okay, you don't have to. I'm just being curious.
There's nothing there, dude.
That's a lie.
You don't know.
Chests always have stuff in them.
Okay, well, you'll never know. How about I reward that? Roasted.
You actually have to be rude.
Roasted.
We are stranded on this planet together.
Roasted. Doesn't mean I can't have a good roast sesh every once in a while. Oh, are we back in another desert right now?
Yeah.
Good.
It's super small. There's woods on the other side. That's because grasslands don't have trees this tall.
I'm just worrying about putting torches down, and you're like, bang!
Oh, we got another hollowed area.
Good. It's probably because we're getting close to the end of the map.
Yeah, look, Wand of Sparking. I found another one. I wish you could make dynamite have a shorter...
Uh-oh. Oops. See how many of them we can find today. Did you just jump off of there for a present?
Yes. Coming back up, though.
What's down there? Something down there is lighting up.
There's lots of stuff.
Oh, wow. Good observation.
Yeah, so is...
Oh, they're coming.
Nothing in the chest.
They're coming. About that time. And it's still raining, so we're still getting fish.
No, back off.
Get him. Alright, he's down.
Whew. Oh gosh.
And there's another one coming. And there's two coming. And we're into speed mode. I've locked myself into speed mode. But it looks like that much doesn't matter.
50th.
And that's a wrap for me. Alright, they're all gonna catch up. They're all gonna catch up now.
Stuff that kind of looks like a ant farm, don't touch it. It does tons of damage.
Alright, they're coming. They are on their way. And we're on another desert?
Another hollowed desert, looks like. Oh no, normal desert.
No,
yay.
It is, like, hello.
He's died. Oh, there's a cave down there!
Down where?
I'm going for it, boy.
That's just a normal cave. What is all that about? Oh! Okay, tell me to move, please, next time you drop dynamite right there.
I think dynamite hurts you.
Oh, okay.
You wanna test it?
No, I'm actually good. Oh! Sneaky slime. Die. Die. Nice! Oh, all the falling sand. Tell me when you break through. I'm just gonna kinda keep going this way for now.
I guess the reason why dynamite has such a long fuse is people can get away.
Oh
past
boy,
them.
This is a castle.
What?
I have found a castle. We still going caving or?
I wanna join you in a second after I reach the cave.
Alright, I'll come back. Or maybe I won't. I don't know.
Well, I've almost reached the cave.
Come back at night if you wish to enter. Oh, this is a dungeon, dude. Negative.
Dude, let's do it.
Negative.
Let's do the start of the next episode. We,
negative.
We do the dungeon.
At the end of this episode, let's go home and drop everything important off. Because we're probably gonna not survive that dungeon.
I wish there was a way you can make a portal. Or maybe there is and it just takes forever. So I've reached almost to the cave.
But you can't break through those blocks.
No, I can. Dynamite.
Oh, dynamite does work on them?
Yeah, that's what I thought before.
Watch out, watch out, watch out.
See, watch. Boom! No. See?
Okay. Okay.
Is that slush?
Okay.
Is this slush?
No, it's Epsom. Ebon sand.
Oh! Oh, jeez.
I'm going in, boys. Watch out, watch out.
I'm gonna start using my bow. I neglect it.
Ebon sand blocks are actually kind of the worst. Oi! You're not really helping, dude. It's going down, not up. Put it up top. Put it right there. Right where I am. That's my girl. Oh, that hurt. Okay, we're there, dude. We're there.
So it's official, dynamite doesn't hurt you.
We're there.
My dynamite doesn't hurt you.
Watch out. You don't need to make it in here. Watch this be the most... Oh my god.
I love my life. Here.
Okay.
Oh! Found a cave. Would you looky there?
Yeah, it's not big. It's still small.
There's stuff down there.
Alright, I need to get out of here.
It's not gonna hurt you.
Oh, yeah. Alright, well... Maybe let's reach the end of the map.
Okay.
Alright, this isn't good. There we go. It's also nighttime, so we can enter that dungeon, my dude.
Let's do that for a different episode.
Well, then hurry up, because it's nighttime and I'm scared.
Huh?
It's nighttime and I'm scared.
Let's go over it. Because you said it was a castle, right?
Yeah, bro.
So let's just go over it and save going in there for a different.
Alright, well, there's a cave here.
Cave where?
Here.
I like me a good cave. Oh! Pretty nice looking. Oh, wait, no. I don't want to go in it. I don't want to go in it. Jesus, no.
No, please, you didn't.
Please.
Just hit close.
No, I ran into the castle.
You're good, bro. Chill out. Can you kill this thing?
What thing?
It's just dodging all my shots, bro. I'm going for the end right now. Ain't nobody gonna stop me. I'm getting to the end of this world.
Dude, my phone is going apeshit.
Ain't nobody gonna stop me, is what I'm saying. That includes you.
Now I'm trying to catch up to you.
You'll never do that, I'm on such a journey. But I'm also laying torches down, so you probably will catch me. Alright, we've got several zombies on the way.
The mushrooms.
No, I'm doing torches. You can do whatever you want. Got him, coach. Alright, Dad, that's not okay. There we go. Oh, jukes.
There's like all these zombies.
Oh yeah, I'm not even touching. What is this tree, Daddy?
Can we mine it?
We've gotta fight. We've gotta fight.
So you gotta mine it, you can't cut it with that.
No, dude, this is an ongoing thing. This is like a part of the biome.
Yeah.
Oh yeah. Well yeah. Calm down, dude. Got a big old cave underneath us. Okay, thank you. Torch me, torch me, torch me. Oi. Oh, it's nighttime. Duh. I was like, what is this zombie doing? Oh, your boy's out of torches.
I've got a few.
I'm good, I'm good. Chill out, chill out.
No, I mean of your torches.
That's fine. I said I'm good, I'm good. Alright, we're in the beach. We're in the beach. That must mean the end, right?
Yeah.
Alright, kill these guys. Then we'll traverse. Traverse the ocean.
Whoa.
Make sure you drop them torches, honey.
Hold on, those are yours.
Okay, cool. Make sure you drop yours, then. We're going all the way. Watch out, demon eye. Demon eye, demon eye, demon eye, demon eye, demon eye. That's gone. There's a lot of pink jellyfish down in this one.
There were some in the last one, but I killed them. Looks like we don't have a fisherman in this.
Oh, we might.
Or a, angler, sorry.
Yeah, come on, get it right, dude. Gotta be almost there, bruh. There it is. We're just about there.
Basically when our screen stops centering in on us. Oh jeez. There we go.
Deuces. Alright, let's see. What do I got? Anything? Anything special?
I'm gonna go talk to the fisherman.
Mm-hmm.
We should probably build another floor onto this house now. Quest. It's a whale. It's a dolphin. No, it's a penguin. A fish. Oh, and look, it's you.
Roasted.
I need to catch a tundra.
See.
What the heck is a tundra?
Blocks, 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 blocks. Blocks. Lenses in here. Lenses are in here. Grenade, no, no room. Blocks. Nope. Nothing in there. That goes there.
Raincoat. I got stars.
That goes there.
I got an Eskimo coat.
Oh, that's... water leaf? You know.
A shark fin.
Okay.
But bees, you still use glow sticks, right?
Glow stick? No, not really. I'll use glow sticks if we go in the water, but we haven't gone in the water for quite the few episodes, so...
Well, I don't know if there's gonna be water in the,
Yeah, I don't know about that either.
In the, hollowed area. I'll sell you that anyways, because I don't want it. How about that?
Glow sticks in there. What else goes in here? Shurikens. Grenades.
I want to see if that makes them more expensive.
Wait. Okay.
No teleporting. I think it does. I don't.
Let me throw this up here. Where was it? Where was it? There it is. Okay.
I used a whole stack of torches.
I used plenty more than one. Talk to me, dude.
Sell those. The vile mushrooms sell for a lot more.
Okay, cool.
So, we should probably pick up those instead of the... And sell that, and sell that. This ebon stone looks pretty cool. Why don't we use it to build a... to build stuff.
Then build something.
Although, the downside is the only thing we can use to, we can't. We only use explosives to blow it up.
Okay. Let's, end the video. Because I'm cool and stuff, you know what I'm saying? That's actually gonna be it for this one. My guys. And
bye.
Possibly not guys. So, yeah. Like, comment, subscribe, and bye.
There's possible females out there.